Welcome everybody to my channel, Carol's Art Room. In today's video, I'm gonna do a tile with black base for a pillow. And I'm gonna do a swipe with my bloom paints. And I'm gonna modify it somehow. Not sure yet, but I have an idea in my head. So let's get to it. Okay, everybody, so I've already poured my black pillow paint down. So I'm gonna use some metallics. This is coral. And this is rose gold. I did one earlier, and I made the puddles a little small, so I'm going to try and make these a little wider. Put the coral down. It's a pretty color. It's a DecoArt coral extreme sheen. I haven't used this color very much, so now, I think I'll try a little bit of white Rust-Oleum Pearl. Let's make sure this is the right stuff. Yep. It's mixed with my pouring medium, just a little bit of white. Maybe a little bit of turquoise. No, I don't know if I want turquoise. Some gold. No, I don't think I want gold. I think a little bit of turquoise might be okay. Trying to use more to the opaque colors on the black. So it shows up more. Maybe a bit of this light. This is a metallic also. This is the color shift. Use some white cell activator. Just gonna put it down here. Put my little cardboard in it, like that. And I'm gonna go for it. That's pretty. Thank you.
put a little more okay, one more to go. I think I need to put another puddle here, maybe. Use the coral. Yeah, it did. It didn't show up very well. Okay. Use the other end of my skewer. I'll go this way. I'm always afraid to stretch it too much. To go this way now. Oops, slippery these things. This is very pretty. I was gonna spin this, now I can't. I don't want to put it down on that mess. Black is so messy. Oh, well, I guess we just notice it more because it's black. You know what? I don't think I'm going to spin it. I don't think it looks really nice the way it is. I like it. There, isn't that pretty? Very minimalist. I like it. Black, so dramatic. There you go. Some little swipes. Modified a little. There you go. Have a great day, everyone, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Give me a thumbs up. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And thanks to my subscribers for watching. See you in the next video. Hi, everybody. Came to see my dry tile. I hope you like it. Looks pretty good. It dried really nice. Smooth. It's really different, that's for sure. It'll look nice varnished or resined. Anyway, there you go. Smooth, smooth, smooth. Anyway, have a good day. Bye-bye.